cadê você? Cadê você? A cidade é grande, as pessoas grandes, e eu por aí, sem te encontrar, vou pedir a Oxalá. Oxalá que guia, Oxalá que te mando.
Vira os olhos grandes em cima de mim, as ondas do mar. Embala aí, embala aí.
Oh, inequality has divided us. Political injustice has divided us. Status and position have divided us. Culture and class have divided us. These divisions have not brought healing to our land. These divisions have merely caused us to hate with a deeper hate, distrust with a more cynical distrust, destroy with a greater destruction. The condition of our land and country must now bring us to our knees.
To our knees, 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 to our knees.
There is a spiritual awakening happening throughout our nation. And this spiritual awakening will only happen when we kneel to pray. Oh Lord, teach us how to pray. Oh Lord, teach us how to pray. Oh Lord, teach us to pray for deliverance from all emotional, mental, and substance abuse. Oh Lord, teach us how to pray. Teach us how to pray for peace in our nation. Oh Lord, teach us how to pray. Teach us how to pray for love, regardless of race, color, creed, or nationality. Oh Lord, teach us how to pray.